Get the door. Go. Please. Luigi? Your eyes are open, Luigi. Luigi, your eyes are open. Get up. Alrighty, let's see who is at the door. Hello? Anyone there? Holy shit, okay. Luigi, wake up! Wake up! Oh, my ass. Ugh. Mario, what do you want? There's a freaking ghost outside the door. Yeah, good Halloween joke, Mario. There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that game.
Yeah, I figured maybe you still have your poltergeist or something like that. Maybe you got sucking up or something. I don't want this thing in my house. No. I don't want any part of this. It's all your problem. I'll get you a Happy Meal. Luigi, what's the question?
Can I have a Happy Meal?
A Happy Meal?
Can I have a Happy Meal?
Okay, but first we need a plan. Alright, let's go. Okay, Luigi, it's time for some advanced computer research. Let's see what we find. Ooh. Okay, that's pretty good. 31 best Zach Bagan snaps images on Pinterest. Oh, yes, that's definitely what we're looking for.
Mario, this is not getting us anywhere.
Yeah, you're kind of right, I guess. Oh, hey, Cappy. So, why'd you disappear?
It's out?
Okay, then I'm just gonna go play. Bye, Luigi.
You know what? Screw the plan. You know what? I'm just gonna wing it, you know. All right, I'm ready. Okay, I don't know what the ghost is. I'm just gonna just try to find it. Okay, let's see. Is it a ghost? No, it's just a chair. No, it's just a GameCube controller. No, it's just a ghost. Wait, the ghost! Get in my vacuum, you little shit! Okay, crap, it's getting away.
Oh boy, I can't wait to play this gem.
Hey!
Sure was fun. I beat it in like 2 minutes or something like that. Oh yeah, pretty sure it's Mario game, but you know, still pretty good, I guess.
Hey Mario, I captured that ghost that you were clamoring about before and you were complaining about and you were literally like terrified about.
Oh yeah, that's nice, Luigi, yeah.
Yeah.